compromise in the face of all resistance or temptation to quit. A winner never quits and a quitter never win. I tell people in the Bahamas, you busy counting how much time I get knocked down. You better count my ability to get back up. Y'all ain't gonna say nothing here, because the Bible, I feel like preaching tonight. The Bible says, though a good man fall, yet will he rise. Tell two person, I'm too good to stay down. You can't keep a good man down. I wish I had a praise. And see, that's what have your enemy confused. By now you should have been crazy. For the stuff you've been through, you should have lost your mind. And on a Saturday night, you up in this church giving God a praise. Don't you know you mess up the intellect of the enemy? Look at somebody, put your hand on your hip and say, I've got the ability to praise him in the midst of my situation. I'm hollering, but I'm not going to holler yet. Do I have a church? This is the way I preach. I've got to get used to this. I touch the neighbor and say, I don't know what you've been through. Shit, but then I look back and see what I've been through. You should not have been here tonight. You should have been looking so nice. Ain't nobody dress you. You dress yourself. Ain't nobody call you here. You call your own here. And you sitting up in church complaining about what you have and what you don't have. When God should, I know the thoughts that I have towards you. A thought so good and not of evil. And to give you an expected. Somebody asked me the other day, says, Apostle Wallace, you know, we argue over foolishness. I was in a conversation, and the young man says, Pastor Wallace, you know, I don't like you. I said, who tell you I like you? And so that's nothing to argue about. We just move on. The Bible says, as much as lie within you, live peaceable with all men. Some people you can't live peaceable with, so you just move on. Touch your neighbor and say, move on, move on. On who like you, half the people who don't like you, they have crazy. If they had any good sense, they would have loved you, because they would have known to know you is to love you. Look at your neighbor and say, there is some benefits in being my friend. He says, son, he said, don't you realize you're VIP? I said, I know it, Lord. I'm a very important person. He said, if you believe that, then you'll understand why you don't have some things yet. I said, what you talking about? He said, well, listen here. If Barack Obama come to South Florida, Florida doesn't get ready to receive him when he reaches. Florida prepared to receive him before he reached. By the time he gets here, everything is in place. God said, the reason he haven't introduced you yet, everything was not in place. I wish I had a witness. And now that everything is in place, get ready for the introduction. Y'all ain't gonna say nothing. I wish I had near praise. The church here. Barack Obama is too important to come while you making preparation. God said, this move here, you all are too important. He waited until now so he can introduce you not only to Florida but to the world. Tried, I've been tested, I've been proven, and now it's graduation time. praying too. I asked the Lord. I was driving down, going ahead in the park.